month old Australian Shepherd mix. He's here for our 2-week board and train program. His major issues from home are food aggression with another dog in the household. When they have food down, he'll basically attack her to get the food. So we're working on that. The rest of the stuff's pretty much puppy stuff. He likes to eat all her clothes, and if you're not letting him out consistently, he'll go to back in the house, that type of thing. So let me show you what he knows now. Olie, come. Olie, come. Olie, come.
Chloe. Peace. Good boy, buddy. Break. Good job. Stop, bro. He messes up.
That's it. That's it. Break. Good boy. That's a good boy. Good boy.
Down.
Good boy. Good boy.
Good boy.
It's a good boy. Good boy.
Olie, place. Sit. Good boy.
You can walk over here and release him.
Training with Olie. He had typical puppy issues, jumping and being reactive to other people and distractions. And now he listens to us and we can get through to him, and he's been great.